The woman charged with homicide by intoxicated use of a vehicle for a crash in Suamico pleads not guilty today. The criminal complaint states 20-year-old Savannah Dumas admitted to drinking vodka before the crash that killed 21-year-old Megan Frehse. Dumas will be back in court in July.